Okay, today I'm going to show you how to thoroughly clean the sprinkler systems of debris or dirt, because that will clog your sprinkler heads. So all you have to do is remove it and get one of this from shampoo or conditioner. We're gonna use this as a suction thing. I'll show you. Press it. See the dirt? To do this at least once a year. Let's do it again. Oh wow.